Sure, why not? Searching eBay, typed in baritone as I often do, because I'm looking for a really cheap British baritone to replace my piece of junk one, and I found this, a cornet to trombone or baritone adapter. I'm like, yeah, cheap score, and I bought it immediately. It was just put up. So I got the thing, and I wasn't really sure what to do with it. I knew it wasn't worth bothering on the bass trumpet because we've been there and done that. And, you know, this guy plays a little better, but, you know, I don't think this is what it's for. It's still too hard, you know? I mean, I got kind of close on that, but, nah, that's not it. You know what? Then it hit me like an 11-inch bell upside the head. That's what we need, a mellophone mouthpiece. Some mellophone mouthpieces are on cornet shank. Yeah! Hey! That's got some potential, right? Use this as marching French horn. You could, but still sounds like a trombone. I'm doing it wrong. Hold on. Yeah, boy. Yes, that's what you need this for. Alto trombone. Finally, a way to play this darn thing with a mouthpiece that's the right size. Yes, the right size that plays in tune. Fumble through Lass's trombone, maybe. I didn't really get the alto trombone to play it that much. But, hey, if you can still find one of these, it works. Supposedly this is a Bach Selmer part. I don't know. I haven't looked for it. I just found it in an eBay search. But hey, that's kind of what I do, right?